Hey everybody, it's Lauren Franz doing a gameplay video today. This time I'm going to be playing Company Heroes 2. This is a game I haven't played in a while. I did actually beat this once. It's rather challenging, I will admit. So basically this is a real-time strategy game that takes place in the Soviet Union during World War II. It chronologically covers the Eastern Front of World War II from like the early stages of the German invasion into Russia all the way to the Soviets capturing Berlin in May of 1945. But it focuses on one main character. I forget what his name is, but all right, let's see. Well, let's not do that one. Here we go. All right, so the game looks like it begins actually in Stalingrad in September 1942. Germany and the USSR signed a pact of non-aggression before the invasion of Poland in 1939, but their alliance would be short-lived. In the summer of 1941, Hitler launched Operation Barbarossa, ordering 4 million German soldiers to invade the Soviet Union across a front spanning 3,000 kilometers. During the first months of Barbarossa, Stalin and his generals struggled to mount a defense, but soon the Germans had pushed too far into a vast nation protected by a massive army and a hostile winter. By the fall of 1942, the German army had reached Stalingrad, now Volgograd, but the city was far from defenseless. Lev Isakovich met thousands of conscripts on the shores of the Volga River, where he ushered them into the besieged city. And here's a quote from Joseph Stalin that says, "The Red Army and Navy and the whole Soviet people must fight for every inch of Soviet soil. Fight to the last drop of blood. Fight to the last drop of blood of. Sorry. Fight to the last drop of blood for our towns and our villages. Onward to victory." All right.
The Red Army knows how to take care of its friends. I ordered many deaths. Which specifically are you in? The punishment is death.
All right, so it looks like we've jumped forward 10 years to when the mission actually takes place.
I come all the way from Moscow to this remote piss hole, and this is how you greet your old commanding officer. What do you want from me, Colonel? I wanted to show you something. I can write this.
Yeah.
What you wrote on these pages could condemn a man several times over. But before that happens, comrade, first I need to know the truth.
I already read this stuff, so I'm not going to read it again. But if you want to pause the video really quick so you can read this, be my guest. I might give you a few seconds. So I realize the graphics may not be quite that great, but unfortunately my computer isn't really that powerful. And if I were to try to, you know, up the graphics too much, it could actually cause my game to crash. So looks like I can't zoom out any farther. Right, take cover. Can't really see smokes. Okay, looks like that's the end of stage one right there.
You will lead the assault. Charge from the docks to the square. Once it's clear, we can bring in support to help crush the German armor that is sure to be waiting. The fascists are well dug in, but their persistence is no match for Soviet zeal and our overwhelming numbers. Do not be discouraged by a few losses. Kill these fascists and show no mercy.
Enemy machine gun north of the bridge. They have the main road covered.
Right, so obviously we gotta flank that thing. Straight out of the horse's mouth. We have snipers for support. Nope. Oh, good.
This HMT is tearing us apart! Keep advancing, comrades! He cannot stop you all!
The front troops have arrived.
Alright, I'm gonna send one of my squads.
Get up there and flank that heavy machine gun!
Okay, the machine gun's down. I think we just gotta wing this thing. Looks like we've taken some casualties. We're about to lose the squad. See if I can.
One gun is down. Destroy the other.
They've already retreated. Just trying to throw a grenade against that group of Germans, but they've already retreated.
Down, down, down.
That was a stupid decision. I might need a...
Shock troops have arrived.
I think I'm gonna call in another squad.
Shock troops can now be used to crush the enemy.
So I guess we're rescuing civilians. That wasn't really my plan, but...
Later, get the wounded to the boats.
So, I guess that detour wasn't quite so.
HMG. We need to blind it before we can attempt a flank. Use a smoke grenade. Thank you.
What's going on?
Machine guns, Commander!
Ready. A frontal assault is suicide!
You will attack the German line, or you will die by my pistol! Now move!
The enemy.
Come across their headquarters. That's why they keep pouring out of that building. Need to retreat. Which direction are... So I think that's it. Jeez, look at all that carnage. I think that's it for today. I don't want to leave this on for too long. Hope you enjoyed my gameplay video. You know, please don't forget to share and subscribe. To help me make this channel grow.